One man is walking backwards. He's wearing white shirts, beige pants, and purple shoes. He's on the way to the Philippine Consulate, and one bald man is behind him. Don't forget to watch Junie Sursana's first film, a very kinky film entitled
Punit.
Punit.
Welcome to our shows.
So since Junie won't talk, I'm gonna tell you what the purpose of our visit today is. So we're the Philippine Consulate and it's like an art event. So I'll be hosting. Junie's gonna do his thing. It's about arts and paintings and stuff like that. Or
whatever. All right. Yala, let's go. Follow us.
Let's go.
No, our friendship ceases from now on.
May problema ako sa noo ko.
Hey, what's going on? Look at this, huh? Sexiest man alive, baby. That's what I'm talking about.
Hey, this is Ronan. The international president of United Autism.
Good evening. And good to see you, Mr. Consul.
Paris, want to buy that bomb? It's around.
Of course, culturally, I'm so happy to be here with Ms. The whimsical and beautiful masterpiece of Ms. Ji Jarder, and I'm so fan of her.
Now I know Ji, where is she?
Yeah. She's actually inside. Wow. Unveiled ang mga masterpieces niya, so I'm so excited because I'm
that's
so
the reason why we have this. All right, thank you, Marie.
Amazing.
What the buy, guys?
I'm wearing the mask, so behind the mask.
It's Angie.
And then sobrang ano na ako, sobrang girl lang ako ngayon. Pero mamaya yan, pangit sa akin yan. Tatlog sa akin yan mamaya.
Hi, Miss Josie, welcome back.
Hello, boys on the mic.
Oh, yeah.
Nice, Mr. K.
campgrounds
If you can't say anything real nice, it's better not to talk at all, is my advice.
Talaga has something to do with women. So, very trademark sa kanya yung mga mask. Kaya if you check each of her painting, it symbolizes feminine woman at kung ano-ano pa. Something about babae. So you can see that she's expressing a different emotions of a Filipina. So thank you so much guys for watching Buhay sa Dubai, and please guys don't forget to watch Trending Pinoy ng Jimmy Pinoy TV every Friday 8 in the morning, and we have a replay every Saturday ng 10 p.m. So follow guys, more of my activities pa dito sa Dubai along with Alpha Media Production.